Hello all, welcome to Tech Mirages, and I'm back again with another awesome video. In this video, I'll show you how to merge multiple Word documents into one Word document and also into one PDF file. If there are multiple Word documents, then it is very easy to combine or merge them into one document. Either it can be a Word document or combining them into PDF document is very easy and easy to share. If you're looking for the same, then this video is for you. But before going forward, make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking on subscribe button and click on the bell icon so that you never miss any of my latest videos. As stage has been said, let's get started. So these are the five Word documents which I have, which I want to combine them into single Word document as well as into one PDF file. So in this video, I'll show you both methods, like how to combine multiple Word documents into one single Word document and also how to combine multiple Word documents into one single PDF file. So let me show you what is there in all those documents. So document one, you can differentiate it with the title. Though the content is same in all the documents, you can differentiate them with the title. In document two, the title is document two. So on like document 3, document 4, and document 5. And this is the combined or merged document which has all 5 documents into one document. So if you look at it, it has 5 pages where each page is related to one document. So as each document has one page, when I combined it, this entire document has 5 pages. So whatever might be the number of pages for each document, when you combine them, all the pages of each document will be combined into a very single large document. The same is the case with the PDF. So this is a PDF file which I created by combining all those Word documents into single PDF file. So let me show you how this can be done easily using Word document itself. So open new Word document and click on the insert button or insert tab on the top. Next, under text area, just click on the object which you could see at the right side. When you hover on that symbol, it says object. Just click on the drop down beside it and select the option called text from file. Just tap on it or click on it. And select all the documents which you want to combine as a single Word document. So my suggestion here is to make your process very easy, place all the Word documents which you want to merge as a single Word document or single PDF file into one folder so that it is very easy for selection. Once you select all the Word documents, just click on insert button. If there are any extra pages or if you see that one page is overlapping with the other page, then you can just hit backspace or enter and you can adjust the pages. As each of the Word document has only one page, you could see after merging it has 5 pages. So all the documents are merged into one single Word document. Now to save this file as a Word document, just click on File button or File tab on the top. Next, click on Save As. Next, select the location where you want to save it and give it a name. Let me give it as Merged. And the default extension is .docs and click on Save. So this is a Word document which we created by combining all the Word documents. Now to save this Word document as PDF, you can click on File tab on the top again and click on Save As. Select the location where you want to save the document as PDF. Next, give the respective name to that file name. Let me give it as Merged again, as it is with different extension. Next, click on Save As Type dropdown. By default, it shows .docs as a selection. Just come down and you could see an extension called PDF. Just select it and click on Save. Now you could see that the file name is merged.pdf. Next, click on Save button. Now go to the location where you saved the PDF file. This is the PDF file which we created. Just double click on it to open the file. Now you could see that this is a PDF file merged.pdf which we created by combining all the Word documents. And if you look at those pages, it is a PDF file which we created by combining all the Word documents into one file. So this is a simple way to combine all Word documents into one Word document or combine all Word documents into one PDF file very easily using Word document itself. Hope you find this video useful. Please like and share the video and make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching this video. See you soon.